మిత్రులైన జయసుదాస్ గారికి, హైదరాబాద్ మిత్రులందరి తరఫున, పాత్రికేయ మిత్రులందరి తరఫున, అలేఖ్యా హోమ్స్ సంస్థ తరఫున, మిగతా స్పాన్సర్స్ అందరి తరఫున సాదర స్వాగతాన్ని పలుకుతూ వారికి మైక్ అందిస్తున్నాను.
అంతరికి వందనము. దట్ ఐ పర్ఫెక్ట్లీ స్టడీడ్, ఐఎమ్ వెరీ మచ్ keen on perfection in aksharas. That is, I learned from my father. Even though I born in a Christian family, he suggested me to perfect the Sanskrit aksharas shuddhanga. So that was my blessings. And one more blessing he given me. You know, those days, it is actually nearly, I was 5 years old. He was advising me, don't worry about your education, normal education, but you have to study properly classical Carnatic music. This is his blessings. And nobody will say that. And I am not telling that there is different type of religious barriers, but that those days, you know, nobody will give the interest to the children. No music, no arts. Go to school, properly study everything. That only they will say. But he helped me. He knew it. Even though my other brothers and one sister was there, they can sing very, very nicely. But he didn't tell them or encourage them. That was my blessings. And I remember my father, my mother, and my masters, gurus. Without guru, nobody can become anything. That is my belief. And you should not forget, this is only for, not for any publicity or anything. I'm telling you, the first guru, if you forget it, that is the basic thing you are forgetting. Exactly like the first guru, who may be, he may be very, knowledge-wise, he may be very small or big, but he is exactly the, what I can say, the God's incarnation. You have to think like that. So all the masters are your God. So believe it or not, what all the things I achieved, I'm very sorry to say I achieved. What I got it from the power of the God, everything is the blessings of my mother and my father and my masters. And of course, all the listeners, all the lovers of music, their prayers, only that I can say, nothing more than that. Thank you so much. I'm so grateful. Actually, I came here long back, I think, for the light music, I mean. In between, in a lot of classical concerts, I came here and I sang. But light music, after 10 years or anything, I am coming here. That's the only thing, you know. I am very happy that my brother asked me to do it. When they, even there is a wish, there will be a happening. So without wish, you know, you can't do it. But it should naturally comes. It should naturally comes, means, you know, it should come naturally. Then only the sugandh or anything like that, you know, the result will be good. You know, you are approaching and then you are advertising yourself, and I'm not believing in it. And God given everything, I'm so happy, I'm so grateful to each and everyone gathered here. And we are nothing, you know. Without somebody's help, we can't live in this. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Can sir, can they ask some questions to you? Just a few. Whatever you say.
Okay. They can. They got all the rights to ask anything, but I also got all the rights to personal thing. Don't ask.
Yes.
Okay.
Definitely. Okay. No personal things, and also I.
You know, I'll be very happy if you ask something about music.
Yes, please.
Good morning, sir. Belated happy birthday.
Thank you so much.
We are truly blessed to see you here.
First, again, we are respecting all the ladies first. Okay.
So sweet of you. So what kind of a music can we expect tomorrow? It's a live concert after a very long time. So.
Okay, sister. One thing I'll tell you. The music is only one.
Okay.
There is no two. Exactly like the God. We are making it, we are differentiating it. Oh, music is music. Oh, different music. This music, that music. No. That's only one music, exactly like the God. If you observe it, you can sing anything in this world. Example, I'll tell you. Here, in Carnatic music, we say it is Todi, Hanumat Todi, Hanumat Todi. That is the eighth raga of 72 Melagarthas. I'm not teaching you. There is no time more to. I will come for teaching everybody next time. And 72, in 72, there is a Todi rag. This is the scale is. In the north, they say it is a different rag. Bhairav or Bhairavi or I don't know. I didn't put my head in that. Whatever I have to know so many things here, so I didn't put my hand in there. And this Todi, if we sing in Carnatic music, the gamakas are different. The same note. Same note if you sing in ta ra 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 ta ra 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 ra, you will be feeling that it is a Western type. Western music or anything. This note, you know, if you play in the piano or the harmonium, that will be the same thing. But if you sing or play Carnatic style or Hindustani style, then the gamaka will be there. Gamaka is the most important thing in Carnatic music or in Hindustani music. And you go out, Arabic music also, they got gamakas, but the different type. The same note, if they sing, it will be different. Definitely. Example, the way Carnatic music, then only the color will come. Otherwise, you will not recognize. They will say that it's not a sampradaya. The sampradaya is most important. Not sampradaya means not from the Karnataka, or it is not from the Madras or nothing. But the sampradaya is the exact, the sounding. Sounding is the sampradaya. Then later on, if suppose the same note, if you go to the north, it's only a smaller way. I observed it, I'm telling you. I didn't put my head or hand or in there. I already told you. But even then, the difference I have to understand. Then only I can sing. So, the same note. They used to take all the things in the Avarohana way. Avarohana's notes, Arohana, descending notes. That I don't take the meaning of descending. Then you may write that, you know, Hindustan is descending. No, don't write it. Please, I am not for any unwanted things. Leave me alone. Leave me alone to do some good things in the Carnatic music. I am a Vidyarthi. You know, I am telling you, I gone to learn the final exam of Vidwan course in Trivandrum. That particular time, the blessing at the great singer, my Guruji, 1 year only I was with him, Chemangudi Srinivasayar. That also, it's a blessing of God. You know, I got a very near sitting with him and learned something from him. So this is, but what happened after 1 year, God didn't allow me to continue my studies due to my father's ill, sick. He was so sick, and financial problem and all those things. I also had some problem and I came back. So I confirmed that. He confirmed it. And later on, I confirmed it. That is, I am not Vidwan. I am still a Vidyarthi. So, you know, so day by day, I am learning Carnatic music. Carnatic music. What all the things are there. And my olden faults, I am rectifying myself. The students has to understand. You should not stick on, oh, I did it. I'm that. You can't think even that. In the next day, if you are, think about the last day, what you did, the wrong things, in not only in the music, anything. In the philosophical way, in the, anything you did in the wrong thing, rectify it. That is, you will be rectifying yourself and coming to the higher level. So I am doing my work in that. So Hindustani and the Carnatic music, a little lesson I given you. You just think about, you travel to Arabic countries. Arabic countries, I also gone there and I heard the singers. Very great singers are there also. The way their style is different. The same note if you sing, this is actually, I given the name Chakra Ridhi. That is both side, the Arohana and Avrohana. Arohana is a Sanskrit word, so every Telugu people can understand. Avrohana means, you know, coming down, you know, descending and ascending notes. So one is Arohana Krama, that is Carnatic music. The Avrohana Krama is actually the Hindustani. All the thing is like that. If you go little more further, the same todi I am singing, same note, but actually they will put both in same time. So these things, if you can control in your vocal cord, I am coming to the point. Again, remind me vocal cord. And vocal cord is the important thing, is sharira and sharira. Sharira means, and actually you have to think about shariram. For the sustain of sharira, you have to take very careful good habits and good habits. The sharira will be shuddha. Then later on, the sharira will be shuddha. Otherwise, what will happen? If you are taking, you know, unwanted things, it's anything, it is not suitable for your body, and it will be definitely affecting your throat, and it will be affecting your shariras, or shabda, or anything. So you have to understand what you need for your health. By the grace of God, that buddhi also God given me. These things we have to understand. Then we can away from even unwanted diseases. And nowadays, we should be very careful about all ready-made foods. Don't think that, and I am against with ready-made. If you are not available anything, you know, you have to. If you are in that, you know, you have to take little, but not too much. But you should be very careful. And feeding the children nowadays, every ready-made foods are there. But our olden tradition is forgotten. So this is the problems. You can understand a lot of. Instead of institutions, knowledge institutions, then the buildings are hospitals. You see the increase of hospital and the medical shops. So these things you can avoid by your control, not by somebody's control. So I am doing myself. This is not for advice, you know. Why you may be asking, you know, why you are maintaining like this. I am maintaining, I know that. Even though I am a very younger man, you know, I am 79 over now. Next year, by the grace of God, by the grace of your blessings, I will be 80. So thank you so much.
Excited or happy are you to see Vijay and his career? Is this something that you always wanted him to do?
Thank you. Thank you so much. I know. I got it. I got it. And... my father never, no problem. So one thing you learned, that you should not take the table No. These things are not fixed there. So remove that first, then take the table. But everything we are learning, you know. So, okay, my father never in my life, you are singing very nicely. He never said till the death. So I learned one thing. We should not appreciate our own children. They have to grow. He is only 40, nearing 40. I am 79. Till now I say that Vidyarthi means he has to think in the different way. If he's not, daddy's time is different and my time is different, means it's okay. That is his rights. I will be happy. A parent means, you know, my wife and myself, definitely be happy. But by his improvements, we know how he improves. But he should be careful about. If I'll be happy that if he appreciates that my dad did a very dedicated life for music. If he continues that, little if he continues, it is easy for him. My father didn't give me a car, but I given him a car. So, this is my word to him. And we are all the other singers also, youngsters are very good singers. Why, you know, they got all the facilities nowadays. Those days, you know, even Sushilamma and myself sang in a one mic. I have to move after my singing, I have to move like this. She has to come. Those days are different. Nowadays, different tracks. And even yesterday, I sang one song, one Malayalam song. The other girl, I never seen her. It's a track mixing. I sang my portions. She will come and sing later. This is the days, advanced days. It's okay. But those days, the feel was so great. The intimacy was so good. Nowadays, everybody are looking in the... What? You understand what I'm not telling it. So, hi, son, how are you? Okay. He never takes the head to father or relatives. Selfishness. I always request everybody, please don't come with the selfish feeling, selfie. Yeah, okay, you got it. You thought that you will take it. Okay, you know, I given the answer now. You also got the answer? Okay.
Thank you, and let me welcome Vijay Yesudas garu.
Welcome, Andy. Please come.
Putrotsahamu, putrudu janminchinappudu kaadu, aa putrudu emana achieve chesinappudu antaru. And here is Vijay Yesudas garu. And yes, learning starts.
He asked about you. I told little about.
You heard?
Very good.
Yeah.
A lot of light music also. I came here so many years. You know, you can imagine. What is your age? You were never born when I came here. So, you know. Okay. You can get all the information from your dad or mom. Okay. Anyway, those days. And these days, tomorrow we are going to do a light music program, not classical program, light music program. So we are trying to sing mostly Telugu songs and some Hindi, some Malayalam, some Tamil. That is our planning and depends on the people.
Two types of ventilation. Mundu also, you know, is airy in some ways. So tone jeans also is airy in some ways. Yeah, please.
I just wanted to check, you know, following your dad's footsteps, is it a difficult journey or what? Do you feel any pressure in or anything that you get to learn?
No. In the beginning, probably it was. Then I started realizing that, you know, you cannot follow in his footsteps. You know, those footsteps were made by him, and only he knows which way he went and which way he came from to get to where he was. If I try following him, most of the time I probably will get lost. So I just have to walk on my own path. But then one thing I have in guiding me is, you know, the same, you know, kind of voice culture and voice, you know, texture and all that stuff. So that is at least one target that I have. You know, the comparison, if you're talking about which causes maybe pressure. Initially, it was, but after a point when I stopped, you know, thinking about that, then I started coming into my own, maybe you can say that, but more so because, you know, I realized that this is the only thing that I've, you know, this is the main thing that I've gotten from him. So how can I better that in my own way? And then I just started thinking about that, whatever works for me also, you know. And the way music directors, even senior music directors that I've worked with, the way they maybe worked with him is not going to be the same way they work with me. If you take Ilaiyaraaja sir and the way they were working as maybe friends initially, and then, you know, that seniority and that brotherhood that they had, me and Yuvan Shankar Raja maybe have that, but I can never have that with Raja sir, right? It's a different kind of gap, you know. So it's the same thing. So for me, everything is new. Everything is my own journey, and so I stopped thinking about the pressure. And the only advantage and challenge, if anything, I took it as is, I'm getting compared directly to him. Nobody in between me and him. So that's a target.
But I'm always in a learning stage. So now you're an actor and you're a singer.
Again, like he said, you know, he's learning for so many years, you know. That's what puts more pressure on us youngsters, because he says he's learning. So I don't think in this Janma or any, I don't know about other Janmas, but I mean in this life anyway, I don't think you'll ever get done learning. So you just got to enjoy the process and just keep going. Acting, same thing. I'm not an actor yet. I just have done two films and I've just enjoyed it. I love being in, you know, front of the camera as much as I love being in front of, on stage. So I just love all forms of, you know, film. So
yeah, but my question is, like, you can see there's a lot of people taking out a biopics. So do you have any plans of taking a biopic on this legendary personality?
No, I think it's better left to people who can, you know, who are capable, you know, of. But of course, I mean, I would love to be involved in it. In if there is any plan like that, I would love to be involved, but I have no plans like that. Of course, it'll be a nice thing to make happen sometime in the future.
Fine, thank you.
His legacy is still not done. He's still going. So,
yes, Dasgar, what is it that you want to
the
inform
first thing,
them
first
about?
Thing, you know, you have to meet legends. Legends means, you know, the real, exactly like this is a test. You are testing yourself, you know, what all the troubles in your body. And you have to go to a good doctor. That is not an easy thing. Exactly like you have to, for the advice, you have to get a best person. And you just bow your head and ask him, I want to know real advice. Can I sing in my life? At least one song or one swara, you should sincerely say. And I don't know anything about my future or anything. I am asking you. I am very much interested in music. That's why I came. So if he is a sincere person, are you sincerely asking me? I used to say, that's why I am telling. If you are sincerely asking me, I will be definitely telling you, you can't do this thing. You go for the God kept for you some other thing. You try to do that. Everybody can become everything. If one thing will be very, you can master in it. That, try that, you will be successful. This is not only for music, business or any profession. So concentration is most important thing. And nowadays, you know, I am forgetting even my friend's name. But I never forget Braga's name. Nowadays, you know, I am concentrating in only in that. I'm happy in that. They know it. You know, only my wife, only my family, and my two children are in USA. But my a smaller one is there, one girl is there, his daughter, and they know it. That feelings are very great, different. And they also got little taste in the music. So we will try to give them little, and we'll try whether we don't know what is their choose or anything. So we should not worry about it and try. This is my thing. If you are changing in your thinking, definitely you will not achieve anything. Exactly, dhyan, you know, it is not that you should go to Himalaya or anywhere and dhyan, karna. No. You can anywhere, you can meditate. But meditation, what it is, meditation is my experience. Concentrate in what you are doing. That is meditation, my feeling. Thank you.
Hi, this is Ebba Patel. Please subscribe to ALO TV.